My name's Carl Stokes. I play drums in a, well, quite a nice little outfit called Cancer. Every mother's nightmare, pretty good. Three of us are from, like, Telford, which is in Shropshire. We've just recently got an American guitarist called James Murphy. Done a lot of work with bands before and seemed to fit us quite well. So we've recently just got him in on the act, so it sounds good.
My name is James Murphy. I come from Lakeland, Florida. I'm 23, play guitar, and on the new Cancer album. I got involved with Cancer, actually, through, we met each other through the last band I was in, Obituary. We did a European UK tour, and we played a show together in London. And Cancer opened the show for us. And also, I live about 30 minutes away from the studio where Cancer has recorded their most recent album. And I was in the studio right at the time that I got out of Obituary. And I previously knew the guys in the band because of the tour and because the studio is only 30 minutes away from my house, and I go there often. So they asked me to record the solos on the record as soon as they found out I was out of Obituary, so it worked out. Death metal goes down differently in about every state. The popularity of the style of music is better than it ever has been before, but it varies from state to state and sometimes even city to city. You may play one show in Ohio that is packed, and another show, you know, say in Cleveland, and another show in Cincinnati where, you know, practically no one shows up. In the past, I've played with the band Death and also the band Obituary, both from Florida, both death metal bands in the same genre as Cancer, same style, more or less.
The fluid took the
The attraction between the two, between horror and thrash music or heavy rock music, is really that it's a loud, brash form of music that your parents hate, and the two really go hand in hand quite well. So,
my name is John Walker. I play guitar, rhythm guitar. I do the vocals in the band.
My name's Ian, and I play the bass in Cancer.
I base the lyrics on a film I saw called Reanimator, which is one of my all-time favourite low-budget gore movies.
I think it's pretty much good fun to do this kind of video because it suits our musical style really well. Have you got a mix?
Back from the dead, we see.
Please use blunt instruments to maximise most pain. Thank you.
Hello, spider. Having the tube stuffed in my mouth was okay because the model had it in her mouth before.
Well, shit, that's... See, this is really fucked up.